Hello inventors, welcome back to my channel. This is day 26 of MIT App Inventor tutorial. So here we go. So click on start your project and my project name is day 26 app and okay. So as you can see here, that's the app here. So in the left side, you'll find the sensors. Click on this. And as you can see here, this is the location sensor. Okay. So let's just drag and drop the sensor like this. So what is the use of this sensor? So this sensor is mainly used to get a location of your mobile phone. Okay. Suppose whenever you call this sensor to get a location, so this will give you longitude and latitude of that value. Now let me show you how we can use this. First of all, what I will do, I'm going to use here one button and I'm going to use here one map. Okay. So it's media and map is here, map, just drag and drop this map here and make this width and height is fill parent or like this. Okay, now what I will do here, like get location like this. Okay, once the people click on get location, so what I need to do, go to the block. So what I will do, I will get my location here. Okay, once I click on this, so how can I get my location here? So it's very simple. Let's go to the block. Let's click on location sensor. As you can see here, location sensor dot longitude, this one value. Okay, so we'll call it this. So click on map. Okay, and as you can see here, there's one option is like this, call map pan to latitude and longitude. So call this, and we need to call location sensor is longitude value is here. Just copy paste and just drag and drop this value here and make it to latitude like this. And zoom, you can make it something is like this to 5 or 10. Okay, something like this. And on the button click, we need to call this. Okay, so how this will work? So once the people click on this, okay, we will get the latitude of using this sensor. Okay, and we are getting the latitude, longitude and latitude value using this sensor, and we are defining that value in the map. So this will automatically zoom to our own location using this. Okay, it's really very simple. Okay, so this is the mainly use to use location sensor. You can use location sensor. So there are a lot of method to use location sensor. Click on this. As you can see here, when location is changed, okay, so using this, you can get a speed also. As you can see, go to the design, and this sensor is enabled or not? Yes, it's enabled right now. See, like this. So that's the overall of use of location sensor. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.